Okay, now that we've got these advanced moves, you've got to have an application for them. They're not just the darts. There's actually a fighting vision behind them. The sense of John Hurley and I will now demonstrate. Now demonstrate what it looks like when you do a set of movements and what it looks like. That's slow, that's fast. And now, the same set of moves against the attacker. You're doing it slow to begin with. And the same thing that fast. Over how fast.